my spina bifida, my spondylosis grade 2, my scoliosis in my upper back, my osteoarthritis in my lower back, which is called lumbar radiculitis. All that's fake. All those doctor reports and x-rays are fake.